Okay, so green or black red. Need some flying. What is that? What is that? That's stone giant. And I'm putting him in. I'm taking out. Fury. Maybe okay as well. Oh, yeah, it's fine. Better hand. Okay. With white. Alright, well, the question is, do I want to play this and blow myself out with Pyroclasm? And I think it's okay. As of right now, considering he's only got two mountains. Okay, now he's got a swamp. Okay, good. Just swing here. Won't block. We'll play this guy. Oh, you go attack first? Oh, okay. Get your three in. What we got? Didn't I just beat you? Three damage to each creature and each player. Okay. So Black Slayer takes 4, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He needs to take 2 more. Dang it! So, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah. He's 2 away from death. All I need to do is draw 2 lands, right? I'm gonna swing all. Because if his play is turn Magma Phoenix to his hand, you know, it's fine. Sure. Sure. That's good. Now I'm just a land away from victory. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What's it gonna get? Oh, what do you got? Didn't yet. Goblin Chieftain. Land! Ugh. I'll work for now, I guess. Unless it kills it. Another goblin, probably. Yep. 3, 4, 5. That puts me at 6. Well, I don't want to just take it, because okay, if I take it, I go to 6, and then I can attack, and he has bad blocks. He might block here, and he might swing, and I go to 1, and I could draw a land. But if I don't draw a land, I can attack back and win. So he does have a bolt, though, so I'll keep that in mind. Land. Huh. So eight, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's attack and see what he does. Hopefully he'll just take it. I'm just gonna gain 2 life. She has bolt though, oh my god.